Hey guys, today we're in Orange, California. We'll be cleaning a two-bedroom apartment. So let's get it started. We have our vehicle over there in the back. See it, there we go. Over there in the back. And we will be running quite a bit of hose. It looks like it's about, see your band over there, 275 feet of vacuum and solution hose. So this is a rental, so we're gonna be using the scrubber. Let's get it started. The difference already?
Yeah.
Is that's just scrubbing.
Yeah. And also your formula is really good, huh?
Which one?
The one that you sprayed.
The pre-spray?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's we always is pre-spray, pre-treatment. We pre-treat the carpet. Mm-hmm. It starts to break down the stains, soils, all that stuff. And then this just helps break the bond the stains might have with the carpet.
Right. Yeah.
Then after this we use the steam cleaner. So it's different steps.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Especially the condition of the carpet.
Oh, yeah. It's very old.
Well, it's old very and old and stained and we gotta do these extra steps to make sure we get the best clean possible.
Right.
Yeah.
So about another 45 minutes or so.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so we just pre-treated the carpet and then scrubbed the carpet with a fiber pad. And a lot of people don't think a fiber pad does a good job, but I think it does. You can see all the soil it built up, and these things pick up a lot of stuff. They pick up dog hair, even human hair, toenail clippings. I probably shouldn't be touching this without a glove, but yeah, the fiber pad works really well, and once they get really bad, you can just throw these away. They're pretty cool. Look at that. Pretty good. You could also flip them, use that side, and then dispose of them. Okay guys, we just pre-treated. We scrubbed with the floor machine and the red fiber pad. Now we're gonna extract the carpet with our new 2021 Max Flow wand. So let's do this.